Rajira Kulatilaka, Chairman of the Colombo Stock Exchange, Rajiv Bandaranaike, General Manager, and my fellow directors on the board of MELSTACORP, Mr. Roy Jans, Captain Jagat Kanda, and our corporate consultant Damien Fernando, and all the other officials of MELSTACORP. Ladies and gentlemen, we are indeed very proud today to be here at the introductory listing ceremony of MELSTACORP. This has been a journey that we have worked on, and the KPMG team also was actively involved in the restructure process. Anusha of TWC, who also worked tirelessly. So a whole load of people, including Cletus, who is the group financial controller, they were all involved in this task and put together a restructure methodology, which I'm sure is unique in the corporate history of Sri Lanka. In years to come, I'm sure many other corporates would emulate what MELSTACORP has done in the restructure methodology that we followed. It took some time, but finally, we are happy that we have made it a success and we have got the listing approval and which we've done today. And I'll be failing in my duty if I did not acknowledge the patience and the consideration given by the CSE officials and also the SEC officials in considering this plan. To name a few of the gentlemen and lady, I would like to acknowledge Renuka and Priyana Gunasekara, who was, without whose patience and consideration, we may not have got it listed before the end of the year. So it was a unique plan, and we quite understand the time taken by the regulators, because they have also a duty to perform. They have to safeguard the investors. And finally, once again, we have got this plan approved, and today we are listing MELSTACORP. So just to give you a background of MELSTACORP, which was mentioned by Vajira in his opening address, MELSTACORP is a truly diversified conglomerate in Sri Lanka today, and it would be one of the largest of its kind. In our diversification, we are into a range of businesses. A few of them was mentioned today. We are into alcoholic beverages, but also we are into the leisure and tourism industry. We are into plantations. We are into textiles, energy, finance, insurance, logistics, to name a few. In addition to all these direct investments that we have and we monitor the progress of these companies, we have also have got a string of investments in many of the top corporates listed in the Colombo Stock Exchange. We have significant investments in banks and other companies, which we monitor and see that they are producing adequate return for MELSTACORP. One of the biggest challenges MELSTACORP would face in the years to come, of course, there are industries which are having peculiar problems, like the plantation industries, having to negotiate wage deals, and other factors, droughts, various things which affects the industry. MELSTACORP, the greatest challenge would be to blend the fusion of income that we got from different sources. Our main objective is to see that the income, the revenue from the non-alcoholic beverage sector becomes almost equal. So there is a proper blend of revenue revenue streams, and that's what we'll be working towards in the years to come.
You can continue after we...
No, do okay, market. Thank you. So I will conclude my address and thanking all of you for inviting us today for the ceremony and wishing investors and potential investors happy trading. Thank you.